The group of Florida fishermen did not have to reel in this blue marlin off the Dominican coast because the fish jumped into the boat. Here it is. The crew had hooked the 350-pound fish. They were struggling to reel it in. Fish decided to join them, barely missed a fisherman with its spear-like snout. They'd been planning to release the fish after catching it. They couldn't because it died of what they called self-sustained injuries because it hit the deck. Instead, they gave the fish to locals.